Well, last Friday, we debuted our first news food fight.
The Stellinator brought John and Adrian to their knees. Yes. So far, they're 0-1. Food fight round two. Our quest for the biggest, baddest food challenges out there takes us to Frank's Pizzaria and the Big Joe.
We're talking 4 pounds of dough, more than 2 pounds of sauce, 2 pounds of cheese, 2 pounds of sausage, 2 pounds of pepperoni. Yep, that's 12 pounds of pure pizza heaven. Omaha was in the midst of a winter storm. Roads shut down, but that didn't stop us from making the trip out to 132nd and West Dodge and Frank's Pizzeria.
This time, week two, different approach. I'm not going with the elastic pants, going with the jeans, casual shirt. I'm just here for lunch with my friend, Adrian. We're just having lunch, no challenge whatsoever. Different approach totally, didn't starve myself, had a normal breakfast. Different approach, different attitude. Hopefully, better results.
This time, though, got the sweatpants on, the elasticity. I'm hoping that my stomach has the same kind of elasticity. I'm here for the challenge. I am not here for a casual lunch with John. So I'm going to eat pizza. I'm going to stuff this in my face, and I'm going to get through at least 6. That's the goal.
Okay. Wow. Here we go.
That is a pizza.
You have 1 hour.
Okay.
Everything within the tray has to be eaten.
Okay.
Okay, it also has to be held down.
There we go. And the fun
we
begins.
Gotta get in here. Ah.
This is a good pizza, man.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
It's very good.
Already?
Well, it must be like, what, are we like 50 minutes in? We're 8 minutes in.
You guys are gonna make it. I give you 20 more minutes, you're gonna hit a wall and call it a day.
There's so much bread, the crust in there, which we didn't have in the first challenge. I think that's gonna be that's gonna start to hit me. I can already feel my stomach starting to reach that expansive point where it wants to say, "Hey, man, you're full."
Right now, I feel my arteries clogging. What am I gonna?
Oh, that's scrumptious.
That was not all sauce.
I feel like I'm definitely gonna need some Clearasil after this. Maybe some Oxy pads.
You know, there's 576 pieces of pepperoni on that pizza. Oh.
I did not need to know that.
I think John is definitely the weakest link. Adrian has it pegged.
I mean, 20, I think 12 pounds. 12 pounds, you know. Like two of Brandy Peterson's babies. But
wow.
That's big. That's pretty big when you think about it that way, huh?
Call it. Oh, see, now. Now I can't do it.
Marine? Are you going to take that Marine?
Can't do it now.
Wow. He just called you out.
All right.
Just throw it in when you're ready. That's it.
All right.
You guys have officially done.
Big Joe beat us.
They tried, and they failed miserably. I love it.
Oh, I love these.
Yeah,
not
a lot of love from Joe there.
0-2. Yeah. I guess Adrian always, he goes in strong.
Yeah.
But about midway through, he starts getting that sick glazed look
he
on his face. You look like you were holding strong.
I was okay. I started off fast, and I fell that part down
and
the end.
You stood up for most of the
well,
eating,
No. That one I did.
Oh, okay.
So that's 12 pounds of pizza.
Yeah.
We ate 8 pounds. We got about the farthest anyone's gotten, about 2/3 of the way through.
That is disgusting.
It's very good,
that
though.
That is disgusting.
But too much pepperoni after a while.
Here's my theory. The last food challenge is going to end with John being wheeled out on a stretcher. That's my prediction.
There's a good chance. Yeah.
Well, tomorrow on First News Saturday, Adrian takes us behind the scenes at Frank's. We get a look at what it takes to make that 12-pound Big Joe.
Then next Friday on First News, round three, we drop the tag team. We each tackle the pig wing challenge at Starsky's. 5 pounds of pig wings, 3 pounds of corn nuggets, 1 hour to stuff our faces with 8 pounds of food. That's when I did a lot
of
standing.
Let's hope we're bringing home a win, guys.
Yeah, we want your suggestions. Adrian and I have one more big meal before the month is through. Go to our Facebook page. Give us some ideas where we should hold the next First News food fight. All I know is I'm putting on a lot of pounds.
You got to bring a victory back, John.